To this CNC course. Today we will discuss DNC, that is direct numerical control. So a system connecting a set of numerical controlled machine to a common memory for part program or machine program storage with provision for on-demand distribution of data to the machine. So basically in DNC machine there will be one centralized computer system, and that centralized computer system will consist of bulk memory for NC program, and that centralized computer system is connected to the number of NC machine with the help of telecommunication line. In DNC, several NC machines are directly controlled by a computer, eliminating substantial hardware from the individual controller of each machine tool. The part program is downloaded to the machine directly, thus omitting the tape reader from the computer memory. So as in this diagram you can see that there is one centralized computer system, and that centralized computer system has a bulk memory where you can store number of NC programs. Now there are few NC machines that is directly connected with the centralized computer system with the help of telecommunication line. That means those individual NC machines do not consist of a controller. That controller is replaced. That means you are replacing the controller of each and every machine with the centralized computer system. So first of all, you have to store the data in centralized computer system. That is nothing but your manual part program. And then that manual part program will be sent to the different machine as per the requirement. Now we will discuss advantages of DNC. The first advantage, time sharing the control of more than one machine by the computer. That means with the help of single computer or with the help of single controller, you are controlling the various NC machine. Whereas in CNC machine, you can find out a separate controller for each machine. Then there is a greater computational capability for the operations such as circular interpolation, tapering, etc. So as it consists of a centralized computer system, so that centralized computer system will have a greater computational capability as compared to your individual CNC machine. And as it has a greater computational capability, that means you can perform a circular interpolation, then parabolic interpolation, hyperbolic interpolation and tapering operation easily. Then next, there is no need for the computer to be located near the machine, because the computer can control the machine tools remotely while situated in a computer type environment. So in DNC, one centralized computer system is there, and that centralized computer system will be located remotely away from your shop floor. That means you need not to carry the controller or computer at the shop floor, because the environment at the shop floor is dusty. There may be the fumes, dust, and that may affect the controller or the computer of your machine. And in CNC machine, you can find a separate controller which is attached to the machine. Whereas in DNC, the controller or that computer with which you are controlling your machine, that is situated away from the shop floor in an environment which is suitable for the computer. The tape and tape reader are eliminated and replaced by telecommunication cable, making the tools reliable. So in DNC machine, we are using computers, right? And we are feeding manual part program for controlling the machine. Whereas in NC machine, we have to feed the program with the help of tape, punch tape, and tape readers are required for reading that tape, and that is eliminated in DNC machine. The controller unit is eliminated. So as we have discussed earlier, the individual control of the NC machine, that is eliminated in DNC, and the role of that individual controller is done by a centralized computer system. So these are a few advantages of DNC machine. There is only one disadvantage of DNC. That is nothing but if the computer breaks down, that means if the centralized computer system breaks down, then your entire system will be stopped. And that is nothing but the limitation of your DNC machine, but the computer is so reliable that it is unlikely to occur. So if you protect your centralized computer system from the viruses and from other effects, then you can easily work with the help of your DNC. Thank you so much for watching this lecture.